what is up? What happened tonight? First, to address all the guys that think that I hate Amir Khan, there are few fighters out there that can match the athleticism and the conditioning of Amir Khan. The man can go and go and go. I acknowledge that. But I think I kind of always have acknowledged that. But this fight in particular, well, my Donis fight too, proved it. And, you know, Lamont did what I wanted him to do, and that was to try to fight inside, turn it into a bit of a brawl exchange. And it appeared as though when he did that, he won the fight. He's winning the fight. Khan took some good shots. I don't know exactly how hard Peterson hits. It certainly looks like he can hit real hard the way he loads up and jolts Khan's face, but I think I must admit that now there's no I think Khan has gotten past the point now where we don't really have to question his chin any longer. The man seems like he's for real. And you know, that's all I'm gonna say about that. But as far as the fight goes, you know, it's very difficult to know how many punches Khan clearly appeared to throw more punches, but how many of those punches actually connected and how effective they were, Mr. Man? Because that matters. It matters. You know, you shouldn't be able to just dizzy the judges by throwing your arms and hoping that they all count as punches and rack up the points. You gotta connect, Bubba. You gotta make an effect on the other fighter. Because you're supposed to try to beat the guy. You're not supposed to just try to rack up the points. I mean, that is one way of winning, but you should get more points when you really connect. And you have some force. You make a dent in the guy's demeanor and his ability to fight back. Because you want to win. And that's the way to win. And all those body shots that Peterson delivered on Khan, that, you know, there were, it started to get to him, you know, and I think that the way that Khan will truly be beaten is just by somebody who can match Lamont Peterson's intensity at the very least, but hit a little harder. But as it was, I mean, we should check out the punch stats. And, you know, as far as everyone who's going to get upset, I know, he said bad word. I know, you're not supposed to say those bad words. Well, he's entertaining people. He thinks it makes people entertained, right? But it's not good to say bad words, right? Right. You don't want to say bad words. Because it's disrespectful, right? You want to be respectful. You want people to treat you with respect? Then you got to respect other people. And don't say bad words to them, right? Isn't that how it works? Isn't that what Daddy taught you? Right? Anyways, back to the fight. So, you know, look, if you guys watch the slow-mo take of the knockdown that Khan actually got the second time Peterson went down, clearly Khan is shoving him down with his elbow. Shoving him down. So, you know, and there have been plenty of fights where Khan got an advantage from refs leaning toward him. So, you know, he got a little dose of his own medicine.
Right.
It wasn't a straight robbery by any means. And he got a little dose of his own medicine. So, you know, we'll see what the aftermath of it is from here. But, you know, he stood toe-to-toe with Peterson and took his punches. And I was very, very impressed. It was an excellent fight to watch. And, you know, I hope we get more of those. I mean, those are the kinds of fights we want to see, you know.
I'm gonna open this.
And that's it.